boyfriend had already forgiven Drugfriend after what he'd done during the events of the donut disasters. But then, Drugfriend asks him if he could put his pee-pee inside boyfriend's butthole, which he hesitantly agrees on doing to his surprise. What's gonna happen next? Let's find out together.
Holy fucking shit!
Hello?
I can't believe Drugfriend's actually doing it to me. And in a really good way.
That was so fucking hot.